Rob Vinover, Mayor for Maxwell City Central, and welcome to Irokana. This is an absolutely beautiful home in Irokana, and I got to tell you, there's some features here you're going to love. First of all, it's a really large house. If you got a big family, you're going to want to take a look at this one. And the yard is to die for. Come on inside and have a look. We'll show you what we have. Well, the first thing that everybody wants to see when they come into a home is the kitchen, because, you know, the kitchen's the focal point of the house, and this is no exception. And I love what the homeowner has done here. The cabinets are all nice oak, and they're very tastefully done, very modern looking. And they built this beautiful breakfast bar right in the middle. So you've got a couple of chairs there at the island that you can entertain some guests while you have people over for dinner. And you still have lots of counter space and the ability to move throughout the kitchen. And then on top of it, they put in some new flooring and some extra lighting in here. And so the kitchen's got an enormous amount of light. And you can see out into the big backyard, you know, while you're cooking. And the nice thing that I really like is that you can still see into the family room from the kitchen area. So if the kids are playing down below while you're cooking, you can still see what's going on. But here we are standing in the living room. I love the hardwood floor. It's got really, really nice floors in here. And it's actually throughout the whole main living area of the house. But you know, a lot of people say I don't really need a formal living room anymore, but this is a fantastic room. Bay window, you know, facing into the front yard. But what's really nice is you can see still out through the dining room area into the backyard. So there's lots of natural light flowing through here. And it makes it for a really nice formal reading room or even just to entertain some guests. If you like to have formal gatherings, this is great. This dining room is huge. I mean, you could put a table here that would probably have 12, 15 people here for Christmas or Thanksgiving dinner. And what I love about it is there's a nice patio right here where your barbecue is located, and the homeowners just built an enormous deck, beautifully done, that leads off to the next deck down by the family room. But it's great for being able to entertain and barbecue. I think out of all the rooms, this is my favorite room. Well, you know, next to the kitchen. What I love about the family room, beautiful hardwood floors, same floors that are in the living room throughout the main level. But I love having this beautiful patio that leads onto the deck right next to the fireplace. And there's a window on this side of the fireplace. So it's fantastic to be able to maybe cozy up to the fireplace in the winter months. But you've got lots of natural light facing south coming in from the backyard. So this room really makes it a cozy but really nice room to be able to relax in. Well, the thing that I absolutely love about five-level split houses is the fact that on this level, you've got another family room. And this is great to be able to send the kids down. There's a door at the top of the stairs. But if you'll notice, it's got a huge window with tons of natural light coming in. So even though the floors are below grade, it actually doesn't feel like you're in a basement or anything. It feels like a really nice, comfortable family room that you could spend time in relaxing with lots of natural light. This third level also has a really nice feature because you've got a huge den that you could put even some French doors right here, also leading onto another bedroom that is on this level. So it gives the house in total four bedrooms. The thing that really, really sells this property above all the other features is this backyard. If you're looking for an enormous backyard I have to say it probably feels like an acreage back here. It's a pie-shaped lot, and I can tell you, you could put a garden back here, you could put a swimming pool back here, and you'd still have an enormous amount of room. They got some beautiful trees, it's completely private, and it's as quiet as you could possibly ask for.